This is cheese, and this is a bassoon. So now what would happen if they were combined? The answer is a cheese soup.